sister off and running again, the campaign trail. And doesn't he look like himself? Ah, back in the saddle again. Roy Rogers and Buck Rogers. Rutherford B. Hayes and Gabby Hayes. Marlon Perkins and Carl Perkins. In the dead of night we've seen it all. Boy George and drag. Or was Maggie Thatcher Regan and drag? Maggie and Jigs, what a gig they got. That's a big problem. It's a Regan, looks like Jared Tall. It's Jerry Mahoney and off to beat the ball. He's terrorized and jeopardized and sabotaged and sent our spies to plant their minds and re-promoted lives. All for the bottom line.
We don't need no rerun. We don't need no rerun, you know. We don't need no rerun. We've seen all the reruns before.
But there he is, running again. Rerunning. Rerunning. It's a rerun. A rerun as predicted before the worldwide threat was inflicted. All those recent damages, all those recent nerve changes, refreezing the Cold War and lighting a fire under the hot water. Banging on the war drums. We're listening to the rhythm. 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 Come for me. It's a rerun. Milton Berle, it's the Duke of Wayne and the Duke of Earl. Orson Welles doing War of the Worlds. It's the Hardy Boys and Georgie Girl. It's a rerun, Corruption Peace, with Raymond Donovan and Edwin Meese. It's a rerun, it's the Latin Plan. Here's our star, Nacho Man.
We don't need no rerun. We don't need no rerun, you know. We don't need no rerun. We've seen all the reruns before.
It's beyond real to real and Shogun to Regan. And no one has been psyched by the cosmetic set changes and the minimal shuffling of the deck of the cast of characters. Attila the Hague transformed into Peanuts, called Schultz upon Capitol Hill. A dead ringer for the Cowardly Lion from the Wizard of Oz, and we keep expecting to hear him say,
we're off to see the arrows, off to see the arrows, off to see the arrows.
Or just off and up the yellow brick road. Another war drummer from the Cap Weinberger School of Arms pushing overkill. And the Henry Kissinger Peace Academy.
We don't need no rerun. We don't need no rerun, you know. We don't need no rerun. We've seen all the rerun before.
Closed our eyes, didn't we, at 33 and a third, going down for the third time under the third degree, watching a third of all our fellow Americans breaking their back for third class citizenship, taking a third less home on payday because of dollars inflation, while 30 years after segregation was tried and banished from the nation, here it comes again, discrimination, and the world watching our reactions to the third world because the stakes of the third world war. It's the neutron bomb for Lebanon. It's the gladiator invader of Grenada. It's millions more for El Salvador. And he's up to his keisters with the Sandinista. Would we take Fritz without grits? We'd take Fritz to Cat. Would we take Jesse Jackson? Hell, we'd take Michael Jackson.
We don't need no rerun. We don't need no rerun, you know. We don't need no rerun. We've seen all the reruns before.
Rerun, the Late Late Show. A black and white flick from ages ago. A rerun, the Late Late Show. Ain't we seen this film somewhere before? It's a rerun, the Late Late Show. A black and white flick from ages ago. A rerun, the Late Late Show. Ain't we seen this film somewhere before? Doesn't he look like himself? A rerun. Doesn't he look like himself?
face never changes, no political stance. He's constantly smiling, a Greek comedy man. So cool on the camera, the hair's in place. The same old tales with the same cliches. So rerun, a time machine. Stuck in reverse and filming new scenes. 20 years gone with the point of a gun. To hell with reality, places everyone. So rerun, the late, late show starring Curly the Raven, Larry and Moe. A rerun, nostalgia gets stoned. Mom and Apple Pie, no place like home. We get to be in the Twilight Zone. Can't you face it, goddammit, yesterday's gone.
We don't need no rerun. We don't need no rerun, you know. We don't need no rerun. Missing all the rerun before.
Rerun. Deja vu with War Games Live, Captain Kangaroo. No matter the scenery, no matter the score. Dropping out was copping out, we heard it before. So rerun, the Late Late Show. Black and white flick from ages ago. A migraine headache that you had before. Like a Saturday morning cartoon show. So rerun, the Late Late Show. A black and white flick from ages ago. A rerun, the Late Late Show. Cinematic garbaggio. A rerun, the Late Late Show. A black and white flick from ages ago. A rerun, the Late Late Show. Hey baby, ain't we seen this somewhere before? A rerun, the Late Late Show. I swear I've seen this somewhere before. So rerun, a rerun, a rerun, no rerun.